to another episode of Aishu Reviewers. Today, the Aishu that I'm going to review is Cambria. But before starting with this video, please don't forget to like, comment, share, and also to subscribe to our channel. So now, let's start with this session with what is Cambria. Cambria is a decentralized platform which is aiming to revolutionize the current robotic industry with the help of blockchain technology. It will remove all the pain points, including a startup cost and also wasted labor. Basically, Cambria is trying to build an open innovation platform which will enable and also incentivize collaboration in R&D, manufacturing, and also commercializing the advanced technology. Talking about the robotic industry, there are many robots that have been launched and introduced with the help of computing power and artificial intelligence. But the adoption of these robots are still not in use by the consumers due to high cost. And also, if you look at the other challenges faced by this industry, then engineers do not have access to various tools to manufacture these designs. So now, let's see what are the solutions that Cambria is providing us with. So Cambria is actually coming with a decentralized platform on blockchain technology, which will help in transforming robotic industry by providing a community for developers and manufacturers where they can get all the necessary tools for the manufacturing and designing purposes. And also, not to forget, they will be getting incentivized according to their work on the platform. So now let's look at the elements of Cambria architecture. So the first one is code base. Cambria DNA is actually responsible for semantic module management. So basically, hardware, software, firmware, mechanical engineering, they all will be integrated to build a robot in this platform. So the next one is innovation marketplace and innovation utility. This part takes care of rewarding the users with CAT tokens whenever any user make any contribution to this platform. So the next one is Manufacturing Alliance and Manufacturing Utility. So basically, Manufacturing Alliance will enable top manufacturers to interact and also share knowledge with each other. And they will also get incentivized with their work on this platform. And the last element is Value Capture and Community Sustainability Utility. So basically, value will be created by manufacturers and developers when they actually build a robot. And these values will be further given as a reward to all the contributors in that work. So now, talking about the team members of this platform, firstly we have here is Dr. Thukwu. He's the co-founder. He's into AI and game theory. He's a senior entrepreneur and has worked in various companies. And the last one was Google. He has deep expertise in game theory, tournament design, and multi-agent systems. He has completed his PhD from Stanford University. The next one is Jared Goh. He is also a co-founder. He is into robotics and blockchain. He is an avid maker and roboticist. And also, previously he has worked as CTO and founding member at a network startup. He is also having expertise in blockchain, AI, real-time graphics, VR, mechanical and electrical engineering. He has done his graduation in computer science from Stanford University. And lastly, we have here is Ting Zhai Tang. He is the co-founder. He is into cloud computing and blockchain technology. He has a background in network infrastructure, distributed system design, and also cloud computing. He has been active in cryptocurrency and crypto investment since 2010, he has graduated with an MS in Computer Science from the University of Calgary and BSc in Applied Maths from Western University. So talking about their token matrix, the soft cap is at $12 million and the hard cap is at $19.9 million. Overall, I would say that this project has a lot to offer. With the team of well-experienced members in the field of AI, blockchain technology, robotics and cloud computing. Also, advisory members of this platform are the people who are the CEO of some big giant capital ventures. And not to forget that they already have Hash, Dragon Capital and Alpha Blockchain as their investment partner. If I'm not wrong, then the social media hype of this platform is pretty good. And also with the MVP release, this project has a lot of potential to pull off and be the transform phase of this robotic and plus blockchain technology. So that's all for this ICO. I hope you enjoyed this video. So please don't forget to like, comment, share and subscribe to our channel.